All right, hello everyone. Welcome back to the Odd Critic. It's been I don't upload very often, nor do I record very often. So this series, I'm gonna try to fix that. This is Modern Warfare 2, and basically, I'm gonna be running a series on Modern Warfare 2, where I just try to complete the game on. Perhaps regular difficulty, I think I'll do. Yeah, I'll do regular difficulty for this. And I did actually have a series of this game recorded a couple months ago. But I am not proud of that at all because I was weird. I'll say no more than that. So yes, this is Modern Warfare 2. For any of you guys who want to copy my graphical settings for whatever reason, then there they are. You just pause the video if you didn't see that fast enough. Right, let's get into the first. I call this mission. It says difficulty completed veteran. I don't know if you can see my mouse. I'm assuming you can. Is it difficulty completed veteran down there? That's just because I completed the fire course on fast enough. That it recommended me for veteran, which is, I'm proud of that. So yes, let's get started on the game. And click. Be silent for the cutscenes.
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
Skip. Yes, this will not be a playthrough where I do cutscenes. Also, I'm going to turn on subtitles just if you guys want to be more engaged in the dialogue while also having to listen to me go on about the game. So yes, SSDD. Turn the sound down a little bit. Alright.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101.
Pull the Trigger 101.
Demonstration to show you locals how it's done.
Show us locals how it's done.
But I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up
they're not even paying attention to it. No, they are. There they go. Hey, you guys. Oop. Oh, shoot. Dang, I did not expect that to work. Thanks, game. Wow, we've already failed the mission. I don't know how long into the recording, I've already forgotten. Okay, let's try this again.
Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done.
Yes.
No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about.
Alright.
Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to
make
a point.
Oh, right.
Just fire from the hip.
Yeah, this is the most accurate of things.
See what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights.
I like how the gun wiggles. Rangers.
That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down?
You gotta aim down your sights.
Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will
wait for these grenades. Oh, I gotta do this first. Hey!
Last but not least,
need to know how to toss a frag grenade.
Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Okay, mouse 4. I am using this on a Logitech M510 mouse, which has some extra two buttons. So I have the grenade bound to one of the extra buttons.
Frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one up here.
Yeah.
Alright. Thanks for the help, Private Allen.
Yay.
Now get over to the pit.
Oh my goodness, move. There we go.
Alright. Who wants to go first? Show me what
you're doing. Wait, could you actually watch this? Okay. Just put the gun away and then. Oh, he's... That guy's a corporal. Abdulaziz. And sergeant. Dang, sergeant. Dang. And another... Two more sergeants. Sergeant Imad and Sergeant Ali. You're not crouching, man. What are you firing at? Why aren't you crouching? Okay, well, this is gonna go on forever. Right, so yeah, this is Modern Warfare 2 in all its Modern Warfare 2 glory. As you can see, the textures are absolutely wonderful. I'm just kidding. It's a game from 2009, and it's already 7 years old because it's 2016, which is crazy. Yeah. For two. Okay, let's go down here and meet Corporal Dunn.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit.
Thank you.
Our General Shepard wants to pull the shooter from our unit for some special op.
Yes.
Anyway, he's up there in observation.
This is how you end the game quickly. Okay, I'll stop doing that. To be quite honest, I did not expect the game to actually let me shoot him, so. That's how you end the game quick. And there's Sergeant Blumel and Private on it. Why do you have a Private right next to you? I thought that would be like two, probably lieutenants maybe, I don't know. Oh yeah, if you do this, then you can make it look like you're clapping. So you press one, and then... Yeah, clap, spam two and one, start with two and end with one. And then you can, start clapping. Okay, M9. I do this with pistols only.
I don't know why they don't put us in first, Alec. In the middle of the battle. Pretty much the Rangers can't do the SF and Delta can, but whatever. That's so comrades.
I never knew he talked. There's no enemies here. I'm a little bit rusty. That's it. Yep, recommended difficulty, veteran. Veteran? Yeah, that's how you can, that's how you can make the course really easy. Just do it with pistols only. Because they reload quick. And the... Yeah, no. I'm playing regular. Yes. Regroup the others. Alright. We're going in over two pistols. Moving out. Why is your glass cracked? Oh my goodness, why are you ramming into me? Yeah, that's how you can complete the course really easily. Just do it with pistols. And because the enemies only take one shot to take down, because it's a training course and not real life, then you just use pistols and make the course real easy and make it look like you're good. But it's okay. I'm not that great. The multiplayer of this game, I'm a level 20 or something, but I really suck at it, so that's just, I'm only really level 20 or 30 or somewhere on it because I've been playing for a while. Move. Yeah, indeed. Alright, cool. I'm playing this on a really big screen. It's a 32-inch TV, which is, and I'm not playing this on a console. This is game DVR. This is actual Windows 10. And yeah, I'm playing this on a 32-inch TV that works with my computer. So, yay! My recording's just got better for me. I don't know. You guys are probably still seeing this. I don't know if I can describe myself like, oh my goodness, that guy flew, and then he curled in midair. Takes skill. I'm just waiting for my energy. Game, can I do stuff? You guys are just sitting here, what the heck? Is that a phone? Dude, that's fine. Oh, that was PDA. Why are you guys looking at PDA? There is a battle going on, like, literally, like, 5 or so feet from you. Not 5, but beyond, probably 8.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1. Rolling in now. Target acquired.
Yay, they're dead. Oh, not all of them. There we go, now they're dead. Anyway, no. Just wanna progress the game, twat. Let me progress. Let me... Alright, cool. So we can move up now. Up the stairs. You people stop finally checking your Instagram and finally decide to join the party. It's nice. Also, my goodness, I don't know if that's just because I'm a low grapple thing, but look at how quality these seats are. Goodness. Hey, it's Private Imad. What, Imad? Wait, wasn't, what, are you a sergeant or something?
Which building is it, sir? Is that time at 1 o'clock? In which building? The one at 1 o'clock, the top. Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
This is what the shack.
That is so just anticlimactic or anything, just the volume low.
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2.
Hey, it's Bridge Layer. They actually have those. If you guys actually know that they have those in the military, feel free to let me know. Also, my frame rate tanks during this bit. If you can't see the top left frame rate recorder, I'm not using Fraps to show my frame rate. I'm using the built-in Steam frame rate counter, which isn't as good, but it helps when I'm too lazy to work Fraps. Yeah, I'm getting like 18 to 20 FPS. And smoke is gone. Back up to 30 FPS. My computer isn't the best of computers, I will admit, but it's okay. I can do this while recording. If I look at the sky, then it goes all the way up to like, 69, 65 FPS. Look back down, and it tanks to 38. Well, it's not tanking.
3 foot mobiles, ground 12 o'clock. Probable militia. Are they armed? Negative.
Keep that gun pointed at you, boys.
I bet they're scouting us.
Yeah, you better run back in, bud.
Can you see him? Can you see him? I don't see Jack!
All Hunter Victor, this is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage. We're taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Speed him off!
And frame rate is 18 FPS, somewhere around there. Oh shoot, no! I'm about to die. Oh shoot, that's my guy. Where are we going? What's that? Okay, cool. Death. Shoot, what's going on? Hey! Move! Oh, I feel like I move. Goodness, I cannot tell what's going on. Okay, I've regained my focus. Let's do this. Oh shoot. Oh no, that's a lot of guys. Okay, let's oh, okay, I can't get out of this. Quick, in here, move. Okay. I played this before, so if you're wondering how I knew they were coming, I saw. We've moved into a building with enemies in it. I'll be okay. Alright. The game still wants me to throw a flashbang, which is
terrible.
But that worked, kind of. Oh my goodness. Stop firing at me. Hide over here behind a tree. Yes, that is the best of covers. Alright, cool. Alright, I know you're behind there. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I'm somehow regretting playing on regular. This. Remember how I said I wasn't that great at the game? Well, now you get to experience that. Yes.
is 102-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving on 103, help me. Over.
Oh, sorry about that. Okay. Yeah, I'm not commenting very much on this. Or commentating or whatever. I'm just trying to not die. Kill him. And kill the glass at the same time. This mission doesn't last very long, to be honest. Like, I'm already, like, 85% of the way done through it. Oh, also, if you guys are looking for intel in this mission, I don't know how you check. Oh, yeah, enemy intelligence, 02. I've never bothered to search for intel. The only time I ended up wanting to find all the intel was in Modern Warfare 1. Because in that game, if you found all the intel, then you got to unlock cheats, which was a nice feature, and I really wish I would have kept that for this game, because then I probably would have bothered to find all of it. But since they didn't put any special rewards for finding all the intel in, then I will not be bothering to find all the intel. So if you're looking for that in this Let's Play, then I'm sorry. You will be, let down, but, yeah, it's alright. Let's go. Alright. So that's that game. For each Let's Play, I think I'll do two missions. And I'll be skipping the Russian airport mission, simply for my viewer base, if there's any little tiny kids watching them, then they won't have to be exposed to the
So how do I look?
The shooting all of the civilians, let's put it that way. Right, cliffhanger. This is one of my favorite missions. One of my favorite, not my most favorite. I think that I'll probably be continuing to. It's a long way down.
That's cool.
Alright, cool. Okay. Cliffhanger, day 2. Sergeant Gary Roach Sanderson, Task Force 1, in the Tianjin Range. That's, I don't think I pronounced that right.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my
goal. Okay. Alright. I sometimes screw up the stealth bit in this mission if you've played this mission before, which you should have because this game's 7 years old. If you've played this game and this mission before, then you'll know there's a stealth bit that comes up right as you enter the base, which is something that I screw up kind of often, so just be aware of that. I might be able to edit some of it out if I do end up screwing up, but also that ice debris just like completely fell through me. Yeah. I'll try to edit out if I screw up at all. Alright. Let me hear my mouse then. Oh, there he is. What shot? What shot? Oh. Nice. And then because there's a lot of he ends up waiting for you. Oh, okay. Hey! The heck is with my arm? There's like this bit. It's just like flapping a lot. Like, see that? What the heck is that? Let's go. There we go. Thought I was gonna die then. How amazing would it be to say, I'm gonna try to edit out if I die and then instantly die. Alright, we're here. Cool. Okay, middle mouse, bring that guy out. Hey! Oh shoot, what did I just... I suck at this game! I was trying to go back down onto the ledge that you're supposed to vault. And then I must have skipped it, and then died. What the heck happened? Okay, that was interesting.
Roach, check your heartbeat sensor.
Oh yeah.
You should be able to see me on the scope.
You're supposed to wait for him to take out those guys, but if you're quick enough, then you can just do it like that. And there's literally no punishment for it, so I just tend to do that because it makes the game go faster. If I'm actually looking for like the genuine experience that I had playing this game years ago, then Then I'll wait for him and I'll try to play the game a little bit more properly. This guy's shooting me. Wow, the Russian flag's got a bit of a downgrade. AUGHBAR scoped. Wow. I remember when the names of guns had numbers in them. And then there was this game.
Let's split up. I'll use a thermal scope for the right over Washington's ridge.
Okay.
Use the cover of the storm to enter the base.
I will.
You'll be a ghost in this blizzard. Ooh. So the guards won't see you
ghost.
Until you're very close.
Ooh. Kill him.
Not bad.
Not bad.
He's mine.
He's dead.
Alright,
I've tapped into the comms.
Head southeast and plant your C4.
Why didn't he die?
We may need to go to plan B if things go south. There's a truck coming, stay out of sight.
It's a fun fact about me playing this mission. One time, the truck was coming. I can tell it's like all the way over there. And heartbeat sensor, it's right here. Now it's right over there. I would literally have to hide right here and the truck would still see me. So the game would glitch out and I would end up being seen even while I was hiding. So.
There you go.
Alright, we're done. Why did I go out this way? That doesn't matter, I can just go back here.
Roach, the fueling station's near the northeast corner of the runway.
Cool.
The truck's coming. Hide! You've alerted one of the guards. Heads up, the truck's just stopped. Four tanglers just got out, and they're looking around.
It may have glitched again.
Never mind.
I'll take this one. Never mind. I think the game made the truck see me again. Even though that's not supposed to happen. Okay, so all those guys are over there.
Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway.
Okay, so I made it past that bit without really getting seen or dying, which is nice. Because I tend to get seen and die.
That's the fueling station. You found it.
Okay. So I said I'd probably screw up the stealth bit. At least that bit is stealth bit, and I didn't really. It's nice.
Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Reach you there. Oscar Mike, hide.
Run. Okay, I don't think they cared. It was just like two people that were alerted and they're both dead now, but ooh, that was scary. Why are you already here? Goodness. Where is this gun from? Never mind. In Modern Warfare 1 I have V, the V key bound to no clip. Which is quite nice, so I like how if you kill that guy fast enough, then he just looks back at you like, why? Why did that kill? And if you get over here fast enough, then you can see the guy's like still moving into position. Which I find quite entertaining. So I like how it's like good texture. What is that? What the heck is that? 3, 2, 1. Boop. Alright. And now it's a bit where you kill all of these guys. Ew. Alright, they're all dead. Cool.
Stay close and hug the wall.
And this is when the game starts lagging just a little bit because of all the enemies moving around now. Oh shoot, giant PvP. I like how none of these guys can aim. Makes this bit quite useful. I'm playing on regular, how can none of these guys hit me? Ah, yeah, I died. Okay. I died. Nice. I'll make sure to kill these guys before moving on. I'm going. Shut up. I like how they have snipers that close. Like, bro, what are you trying to achieve from this? Also, that just exploded. Oh, there you go. I was confused which one was Captain McTavish. Also, soap, I just realized that's actually soap, because it's soap McTavish. Ah, I was trying to shoot him and I accidentally got into his path. Yeah, for some reason, whenever I record this game, I die all the time, and also I have to do this bit again because it follows me, follows. Oh! That's a grenade. Alright, got them again. Stop shooting me, stop shooting me. It's so hard to aim when the game is lagging ever so slightly. Okay, game back up to speed now. Kill that guy. Oh, game lagging, 17 FPS. I do apologize if this lag is really hindering your experience of this video, but... dude, I'm just gonna run. I'm just gonna run over here. Oh, look! It's a wheel! I can just run through the wheel and it doesn't do anything. But as soon as I shoot it, that's when it falls over. Nice. Way! Yes. Ew. Oh, I was trying to flashbang all the guys they went on. Hey, gotcha. Oh. Gotcha. Well, off he goes. Alright, cool. Alright, let's hope I don't screw up this. Ultimate LZ. Because reasons and things. Go! Gosh, I love it when the audio... Also, that helicopter's really quick. Hold left mouse to shoot. Yeah, I'm doing that. I'm doing that game. You can go right now. Oh shoot, where am I going? What am I doing? What am I doing? Ah, whoops. I'm okay. I'm okay. Whoa! Just landed on him. Also, I just went through that guy. I don't know if the collision flagged and he finally died, but... I don't know why the collision would be lagging. The game is running kind of smooth right now. What the heck? Those missiles just like diverted themselves over to their own guys. Kill him. Kill him. Kill them. Yep. Easy. The only way to reload this gun is to just fire it until the clip runs out. Also, I have a GAT now. Okay, that's a tree that I just went through. Thanks, collisions. Also, those things explode for a reason I can't comprehend. Like, I don't think we're being fired at. Also, how could they be that inaccurate? I don't know. I don't know why those explode. I think it's just to make the game cooler. Random explosions. So that's two missions for this episode done. Two men took down an entire base. That's much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the Skip. Yes. And quit. Oh my goodness, now I have to sit through another loading screen. Thanks, game! This is the worst end to a video ever. It's like, I expect much more from you now, and then what does it say, like, a second later? Oh, he's dead. Yeah, cool. It's gonna get bloody. It's gonna get bloody. Yay, cool. Save and quit. Okay, finally back to the main screen. Okay, guys, so that was Modern Warfare 2. It's probably gonna do a second episode right after this, recording of this. just because I want to get the first two episodes done. I really want to get Act 1 done, because Act 2 and Act 3 are where it's really at. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, whatever you guys want to do. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay awesome, everyone.